Joe checked in with Eddie at the Falcon.
See if Eddie knows where Joe is. Alright guys, I'm back now with part 4. Oh, this is definitely going to be the final part. I tried doing this earlier on, but my camera was full, so I had to get the other videos uploaded first. So, they're finally uploaded now, so if you guys want to check them out, go and check them out for me, please. Right, now, Vito's going to look for Joe, so he's going to... Let's go and see Eddie to ask him where Joe is. I'm hoping that this is going to be the last part of the mission.
We interrupt this rocket ECNR2 to break some news for those of you with friends and family working down on the docks. What began as a peaceful labor strike has turned to violence, with reports of rioting and gunfire coming from the port. Now, kids, details are still a little sketchy, but one eyewitness has claimed that the violence was triggered by larger-than-life union boss Federico Pappalardo's unfair labor practices. Well, it looks like that policy kind of backfired. Literally. More news when we have it in the ECNR newsroom. Until then, I'm Rockin' Ricky Fox on Empire Central Radio.
Let's go and see if Eddie knows where Joe is.
Vito, good, you're here. You hear what happened?
What? What's going on?
Henry's dead.
What?
The fucking chinks hacked him to death in broad daylight.
Why?
So you don't know anything about it?
Well, Henry wanted to bring me in on some deal, but I passed. What happened?
Yeah, well, Henry is, well, was stupid. He was dealing dope with the Tongs. He knew this was off limits and he got caught. Carlo let him off with a small fine and told him he'd forget about it. But the chinks double-crossed Henry and hacked him to pieces in the middle of the park.
Shit.
Ain't no doing business with the yellow man. But there's worse. Henry wasn't working alone. Yesterday, some guys massacred a shitload of the chinks over at Chinatown. Now they figure it must have either been us or Vinci. They already started threatening Vinci. If this don't get settled fast, we're all in deep shit. You sure you don't know nothing about it?
Not a thing, Eddie, I swear.
Yeah? How about Joe?
Joe? Joe's with me last couple of days.
Well, you're lucky, then. Carlo's out of town right now, but when he gets back... It ain't gonna be pretty.
Oh, shit.
You better not be shitting me, Vito.
Let's try Giuseppe next. He keeps his ear to the ground.
Check with Giuseppe. So Eddie doesn't know where he is. So let's go and see Giuseppe. To see where the Beamer's with Joe is.
Some crazy news from the lab coats about your smoke spy friends. A recent study in a scientific journal, Dr. Work, found that cigarette smoking may cause cancer and even lung cancer. Sorry, but hey, kids, until I find out how reliable that study is, this fine young man is still gonna breathe easy and enjoy his big break blues. For Empire Central Radio News, I'm Rockin' Ricky Fox.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 obviously wherever Giuseppe knows where Joe is. Giuseppe!
Hey, Giuseppe, I'm looking for Joe Bomber. Was he here today?
Ah, no, Vito. Yeah, Joe came by today.
Great, I've been looking for him the whole day. Did he say where he was heading?
Well, no, he didn't. I don't think he knew himself.
How come?
Well, he was looking for a job, but before we managed to finish our conversation, a few guys came and took him away.
What? Who?
It was Vinci's people. They say Mr. Vinci wanted a word with him.
You know where they would have went?
No, lo so. Maybe to the bar, the Mona Lisa.
Shit.
Is something wrong?
Not sure. Let's just say we're not on the best of terms with Mr. Vinci these days.
Yeah, Joe didn't look too happy.
I got a bad feeling about this. I better go find out what's going on.
I hope it's nothing serious. Buona fortuna, Vito.
Right. Now, let's head to the Mona Lisa. Find Vito. Joe and save him.
You'll be a cherry, there.
See you soon.
Ciao, ragazzi.
Yeah, see ya. Right, let's go and find Joe and rescue him. Where's my car? Around the corner. I'm coming, Joe. I'm not gonna let those bastards hurt you.
Maybe I won't kill you.
Hey, fellas.
Look at the balls on this guy.
Nice to see you, too.
Don't move a muscle.
Come on. Listen to the friendly bartender and stop fucking around, Vito. Now, first of all, I gotta ask you to slowly toss your guns on the floor. No funny business, neither. Bartender's got the itchiest trigger finger in town, huh?
I'm not armed.
Okay, so what are you doing here, Vito? We wasn't expecting you.
I'm looking for Joe Barbaro. I heard some of you guys picked him up.
Eh, maybe.
What are you trying to pull? Me and Joe didn't do nothing to you.
Mr. Vinci doesn't seem to think so. He wanted a few things explained to him. So that's what Joe is doing. And since you've stopped by, why don't we go and join them?
Now what if I don't want to?
These guns say you do. But don't worry. It's got a hell of a feel.
Hey, what's up, Joe?
The assholes went to take a leak.
Great. Well, can you explain to me why the fuck we're here?
That old fuck Vinci can't see what's going on right in front of his face. And he thinks I can explain it to him. Idiot. Oh, the happy couple is here already. Welcome, Vito.
What's going on? You got no reason to treat us like this.
No reason. No reason. First, the business with Leo. And then all hell breaks out in the city. The cheeks, they're going nuts. Everybody's fighting like lunatics. And now, those yellow bastards are threatening to kill me. It's out of fucking control. Now, I'm too old for this shit. So you're gonna tell me what the hell's going on here. Come on, I'm all ears.
Mr. Vinci, look. I don't know what the hell's going on here.
Believe me, me and Joe ain't got nothing to do with it.
That ain't what I wanna hear.
Yeah, well, that's your problem. Because we don't know shit about any of this.
That's too bad.
Finally, we don't got much time. We gotta do something.
All right, we'll try to break the pipe. Come on, help me out. I can't do it by myself.
Okay.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three.
Let's get out of here. Come on, Joe. Get out of the building with Joe. Oh, great, I've lost my hat.
The fuck was that noise?
Fuck you all. Nah, it shouldn't take long. Ammo, Joe.
Ain't that gas, white?
Right, this might have to be five parts, I think, so I'll see you for the next bit.